Alright guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we are opening the brand new Panini Donruss debut 2022 edition. And I absolutely cannot wait to get into these cards. These are brand new, fresh off the line, 10 packs per box, 30 cards per pack. And there are a lot of cards in here, so we will try to get through this as quick as possible. There is guaranteed one relic and one auto in each box, as well as a few numbered cards. And let's hope we get some lasers, some low numbered cards, some gold, some purples, some blues, some silvers. I'm very excited about this. So we will go ahead and get into it. And I will try to not spend too much time on, I'm a passionate fan at heart, and I love to break down the cards and talk about the fighters and their history and upcoming fights, but there's so many cards in this box. I'm going to try not to do that too much, just kind of fly through some of the base cards and hope we land on an amazing relic or a phenomenal auto. So there we go. There are the 10 packs. Let's push that off to the side. All right. And on to pack one. All right, here we go. And in pack one, we've got Dustin the Diamond Poirier. We've got Peter Yan, former bantamweight champion. Magomed Ankalaev, one of the best up-and-coming light heavyweight Russian killers. Joanne Wood, who was formerly Joanne Calderwood. What are the chances her name was Calderwood and she marries a guy named Wood? Viviana Ariojo. And here they go with the flipping around. We got Marvin Vettori. Juliana Pena. Pedro Munoz. Alexander Volkov. Zabit Magomed Sharipov, who actually has recently pretty much retired from MMA. He's going to be a pharmacist and get into the pharmaceutical industry, which is pretty interesting right there. Under him, we got Sugar Sean O'Malley, who has an upcoming fight with Pedro Munoz. We have Merab Dvalishvili, absolute killer, absolute dominant grappler there. And here we go, off the bat, a Voices of the Octagon Megan O'Livy. Who doesn't love Megan O'Livy? She does a great job with her backstage interviews. Great little in-betweens for the fights and the pay-per-views. Gotta love it. Under there, we've got Charles Oliveira. And I see we are coming up on a red here. We have the former champion, Jessica Andrade. And let's see what our red is. And I like trying to determine who it is before we even scroll down to the name. Let's see. This is a rated rookie. All right, and it is Sean Brady. All right, and we've got a red holo laser, 69 of 75 for Sean Brady. Awesome, awesome, excellent rated rookie to have. Sean Brady's doing some very great things in the division. Looking very promising there. Under him, we've got Crunch Time Justin Gaethje. Awesome. Under him, we have Magicians Israel Adesanya. Craftsman Peter Yan, Ronnie Yaya, the BJJ specialist, Amanda Ribas, who just fought this past weekend against Caitlin Chookagian and took a decision loss, Alex Bruce Leroy Caceres, Daniel Cormier DC, the legend Minotauro Nogueira, here we go, Nina Nunez, Amanda Nunez's girlfriend, possibly fiance, Matt the Immortal Brown, Gregor Gillespie, Rafael Assuncao, Matt Schnell, and Forrest Griffin. Good start to pack one. Quickly on to pack two here. All right, and into pack two, the former light heavyweight champion, Jan Blachowicz, who just had a win this past weekend against Alexander Rakic. Unfortunate ending to the fight. Rakic blew out his ACL. Very nasty injury. You could actually see the knee pop on the side as he stepped back. Very unfortunate there. TJ the Snake Dillashaw. EPO Dillashaw. Neil Magny, Hamzat, there we go. We'll put him off to the side. We got a Hamzat. We got an Anderson, Whitaker, Mariana Rodriguez, Masvidal, Gilbert Burns, Misha Tate, Askar Askarov, Tony Ferguson, who is still asleep and dead on the canvas from the vicious, vicious Michael Chandler knockout. I love Tony Ferguson, who doesn't love some El Kakui, but that was one of the most vicious, deadly knockouts of all time. Good God Almighty. Under him, I have a rated rookies of the up-and-coming heavyweight, and I think a possible future heavyweight champion, Tom Aspinall, who is going to be fighting Curtis Blaydes on the O2 upcoming London card. That is going to be great. Alexander Pantoja, Macy Barber. We've got a purple press-proof Francis Ngannou, the Predator. Under him, a production line, Holly Holm. And here we go. We got a Marvel's Nate Diaz. What's up, you guys? It's Nate Diaz here, and I love Marvel's comics, and yeah, that's what's up, 209. Fuck you. Under him, we've got a Islam Makhachev, Craftsman. Let's flip this around. The legendary Cub Swanson, always exciting. Brad Tavares. Raquel Pennington, the Pitbull. Bryce Mitchell, excellent up-and-coming fighter, very promising, very dominant. The legend Chuck Liddell, Edmund Shabazian, Muslim Salikov, the recently released Alex Cowboy Oliveira, Michael Bisping, another Jessica Andrade, and another Macy Barber. Right, flying through. All right, on to pack three. All right, we got Charles Oliveira, Alexander Pantoja, Islam Makhachev, most likely the future lightweight champion. I mean, absolutely dominant in every sense of the word. Khabib's protege, Khabib 2.0, the legend, Derry Striker, and awesomely fun Robbie Lawler, the Korean Zombie, Chan Sung Jung, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson, Michael Chiesa, Arnold Allen, Valentina Shevchenko, the best overall pound-for-pound best female fighter on the planet, in my opinion. You could have a second-place back seat there, Amanda Nunes, Dominic Cruz, Calvin Kattar, a rated rookie, Grant Dawson. Excellent, excellent rated rookie there. Grant Dawson just recently had a fight a few weeks ago, picked up a big win. Another Islam, the legend and the Jim Carrey lookalike, former middleweight champion Rich Franklin. And here we go. We're coming up on another crunch time. Brendan Allen. And here we go. Francis Crunch Time. Love it. Put him off to the side with Gaethje. And under him, sorry there, kind of bumped my camera. We've got the crazy duos fight of Alexander Volkanovski and Brian Ortega. What a fight a few months ago. Brian Ortega coming so close to winning that belt with that insanely deep guillotine, almost severing Volkanovski's head off. I don't know how that man didn't tap. Absolutely incredible. We've got Craftsman Whitaker. Here we go. The up-and-coming Kai Kara France, who is on a streak right now, who will be fighting Brandon Moreno in a few months. Cannot wait for that fight. The legend Mark Coleman. Up and down. Win-loss, win-loss, Ovin St. Peru, the most inconsistent fighter in UFC history, I think, outside of Michael Johnson. Ryan Hall. Ty Bam Bam Tuivasa, one of my favorite heavyweights, man. Ty doing some big things with his recent knockout of Derek Lewis. Absolutely insane. Sadiq Youssef, another Rich Franklin. The recently streaking Marlon Vera, who just beat Rob Font a few weeks ago. The legend, Dan Hendo Henderson. Big Ben Rothwell, who is unfortunately recently released. Joe Lozon, who was supposed to fight Cowboy 2 weeks ago, but Cowboy got food poisoning. That fight is rescheduled for June. And we have Brad Riddell, who took the recent TKO loss to Rafael Fiziev with the spinning back kick to the head that really jumbled his brain. And he waved it off. Could not continue. And we're on to the next pack here. All right. And into the next pack, we've got Jose Aldo, the legend. Glover Teixeira, the current light heavyweight champion, fighting Yuri Prochazka soon. Cynthia Calvillo, Augusto Sakai, Amanda Nunes, Jack Hermanson, who is fighting Darren Till on the upcoming London card at the O2 Arena, Alex Perez, Yair El Pantera Rodriguez, one of the most exciting, unorthodox, and dynamic strikers in the UFC, are Connor Bass. All right, Jared Cannonier, who is fighting Israel Adesanya for the upcoming middleweight title, Dominic Reyes, and under him, a rated rookie, Ian Garry. And Ian Garry looking like one of the next big promising things out of Ireland, doing a lot of good things so far. Under him, another rated rookie, D-Rod Daniel Rodriguez, another Marlon Vera. And what is our crunch time going to be here? Oh, awesome. And this is numbered a purple crunch time. Thug Rose Namajunas, 61 of 99. Beautiful, beautiful. Purple crunch time Rose. Love it. And that will go right over there. Put her next to Sean Brady and Megan. Under him, we've got the Retro Series Brock Lesnar. All right, Octagon Marvels, Conor McGregor. Perfect. Put him off here. A crunch time, Dustin Poirier. And what a pairing to have back-to-back there. It's almost like they did that on purpose. Poirier and Conor right next to each other in the pack. Add him to the crunch time lineup. All right. Sorry about that. We got Henry Cejudo, Triple C, the Cringe King. Alexei Olenek, man, at like 43 years old, it's still cementing people with the Ezekiel. I mean, the man is just, he's constant. He's awesome. The BJJ Black Belt, Adolfo Vieira, Walt Harris, the legend and ultimate fighter legend, former light heavyweight champion Rashad Evans, Song Yadong, one of the nastiest power punchers and upcoming fighters in the division, Darren Till, the recently retired Roxanne Modafferi, the legend Alexander Gustafsson, who is actually making his return and fighting Nikita Krylov here in a few weeks, Shamil Abdurmakimov, Jimmy Crute, and Sarah McMahon, the Olympic wrestler. Still him not hit that auto yet, or that relic, but I think we're coming up on it. All right. And the former heavyweight champion, Stipe Miocic, Brandon Moreno, Jermaine Durandamy, the Dutch kickboxer, Chaos Colby Covington, the recently retired Marlon Moraes. You know, Marlon, man, he had a great career in the UFC. You know, he was doing good for a few years there, and then he just started hitting a downslide, couldn't pick up a win, kept getting knocked out. He's only 33. It's sad to see him go, but I do understand why he's retiring. Under there, Biggie Boy, Yair Rozenstruik, one of the biggest heavyweight power punchers in the division, absolute killer, Yair Rozenstruik. The current champ, Deiveson Figueiredo. Beneil Dariush, who hopefully we were still going to get that match with Islam Makhachev soon. That would be a great number one contender fight. Caitlin Chookagian. Francis Ngannou. RDA, Rafael Dos Anjos. Marshan Tabora. Here we go. Rated rookie, Paul Craig, the Scottishman. Paul Craig there. El Kakui, Tony Ferguson. Hendo, the legend. Here we go. We've got a purple press-proof RDA. Purple press-proof RDA. Magicians, Valentina Shevchenko. Craftsman, Yuri Prochazka. The next in line to fight Glover for the light heavyweight title, and he might just win that belt. Production line, Adesanya. Here we go. Vulcan, No Time, Uzdemir. Irene Aldana, Curtis Blades, Francisco Trinaldo at 40 years old, man, still intense, still excellent on the feet, still picking up wins. The man is a machine. I think he's got the Yoel Romero gene because the man doesn't seem to age. His physique is incredible. I mean, and he's still solid as hell in that cage. He is showing no signs of slowing down. Tim the Dirty Bird Means. Brendan Allen. Leonardo Santos, another fighter in his 40s that's still hanging out in the division. The legend Andre Arlovsky. Lauren Murphy. Armin Tsarukian. And Michelle, the acrobatic, crazy, insane Michelle Pereira. All right, on to the next pack we go. All right, here we go. And the former title contender, Thiago Santos, Nate Diaz, Khabib, Justin Gaethje, Uriah Hall, Derek Brunson, John Jones, the legend, light heavyweight champion, Giga Chikadze, one of the most exciting Georgian kickboxers in the UFC right now, recently taking a loss to Calvin Kattar. Great fight, one of the best fights of the year. One of my favorite guys from the last few years, Kelvin Gastelum. One of my all-time favorite guys and one of the most promising fighters, most well-rounded fighters in the UFC. Great striking, great hands, great Brazilian jiu-jitsu, a phenomenally well-rounded fighter, Vicente Luque. And here we go. We have come up on the relic. Oh, I cannot wait. And we have Rob Font. And let's see. What are we going to get here? It is a featherweight. Dan Ige. Okay. We've got a relic Octagon royalty. Dan Ige. Not bad at all. Dan 50K Ige. A very, very solid fighter in the division. Not bad at all. I will take it. Octagon royalty. Dan Ige. We'll put that right there. All right. Voices of the Octagon. The legend, Bruce Buffer. Put him next to Megan. Stephen Wonderboy Thompson, Ben Rothwell, Purple Press Proof Leonardo Santos, another Marvels Amanda Nunes. And let's make room next to Connor for her. We've got Crunch Time Amanda Nunes. And here we go, one of the greatest light heavyweight title fights of all time, probably the greatest light heavyweight title fight in UFC history, Alexander Gustafsson and John Jones putting on the classic back-and-forth war back in 2013. Who could ever forget that fight? Incredible fight. Jamal Hill, the recently retired Claudia Gadelha, Ketlin Vieira, Chase Hooper, Ben Askren's long-forgotten illegitimate son, Nikita Krylov, Luke the Moron Rockhold, Angela Hill, Cody Stamen, Darren the Damage Elkins, Cain Velasquez, and Tanner Bosner. All right. We are down to the last few packs here. And here we go, the former champion, Zhang Weili. The legend, Shogun Hua. Michael Chandler. Anthony Smith. The legend, Uriah Faber. Paulo the Eraser Costa. Leon Edwards. Yuri Prohaska. Rose, Cyril Gaon. Aljamain Sterling. Here we go, and a rated rookie, Ilya Topuria, and one of the most promising up-and-coming fighters of the division. Absolute deadly knockout power. Very happy to have that. Michael Chiesa, and I do see a colored card coming up. Looks like we got a blue. We have our first blue, and it's right behind Joe Lozon here. Oh, I might have given it away a tiny bit there. We have a blue numbered. 4 of 49, Paulo Costa. Here we go. All right, great card to have there. Paulo Costa, who has actually just recently signed on to fight Luke Rockhold in a few months here. All right. Craftsman and Masvidal. Retro Series Bisping. Production Line Khabib. Brock Lesnar. Bobby Green, one of the most elusive, best defensive fighters in UFC history. Quick as hell, great head movement, great foot movement, probably the best in the company. The legend, Jim Miller, who just keeps plugging along and picking up wins. Sergey Pavlovich. The legend, BJ Penn. Randy Costa. Another Dan Ige. Blagov Ivanov. Kevin Holland. Yana Kunitskaya, who is actually Tiago Santos' girlfriend. She is currently pregnant, so she will be out a while. The legend, George Rush St. Pierre. And we have the longtime veteran who really should have been released by now, who's on like a 6-fight losing streak, might be a 7-fight, Ed Herman. Don't know how in the world he's still keeping his job. All right. And we got 3 more packs to go. Still waiting on that auto. All right, here we go. And the next card, Derek, my balls was hot, Lewis, one of my all-time favorite fighters. Brian T-City Ortega. Alexander Rakic, who just fought this last weekend and blew out his knee. Very unfortunate ending to that fight. Jennifer Maya. The legend, Donald Cowboy Cerrone, one of my all-time favorite fighters. All right, Josh Emmett, who is actually fighting Calvin Kattar up here in a few weeks. We've got Izzy. Man, these cards just keep flipping around, don't they? Mackenzie Dern. The former champion, Joanna Jędrzejczyk, who is actually rematching Zhang Wiley in a few weeks here. One of the greatest women's title fights of all time. The legend, Frankie Edgar, one of my favorite fighters. Cody No-Chin Garbrandt. And rated rookie, Rogério Bontorin. Great rated rookie to have there. Let's see, Arnold Almighty Allen. Another rated rookie of the ever-tough and well-rounded Alex Moreno. And that is a purple press proof. Alex Moreno. Marcin Tybura. Here we go. Octagon Marvels. Valentina Shevchenko. Love it. Love it. Love it. I will put her next to Connor and Amanda. We've got a Crunch Time Khabib. Magician's Connor. The legend and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu ace, Damian Maia. Chris Weidman, still recovering from that horrible broken leg about a year ago. Jessica I. Felice Herring. Aspen Ladd. Geoff Neal, or Jeff Neal. Edson Barbosa. Tisha Torres. Brandon Royval. Alexis Davis. Michelle Watterson. And Macy Chasson, who just recently picked up a win over Norma Dumont about 2 weeks ago. And we are down to the last 2 packs. Let us hope for that auto. Let us hope we don't get a redemption, because Panini has not been good to people with these redemptions. They take like 6 months to a year, over a year sometimes. I'm really hoping. But I have seen a few people pull redemptions in these boxes. All right, so we've got Holly Holm. Dan the Hangman Hooker. Bilal Muhammad. The ever-dominant and soon-to-be greatest welterweight champion of all time, Kamaru Usman, Dustin Poirier, Peter Yan, Carla Esparza, new champion beating Rose in the worst title fight in UFC history, Alexander Volkanovski, Yan Zonin, Corey Sandhagen, the legend, and in my opinion, the greatest featherweight of all time, Max Holloway. Who doesn't love Max? Juliana Pena. Rated rookie, Rafael Fazeev, and man, I absolutely love this guy. This guy is an absolute killer. Some of the best Muay Thai in the company. Vicious on the feet, explosive, super powerful, amazing kicks, explosive base, great hands. That Muay Thai is scary. Fazeev is an absolute problem in the division. That is probably my favorite rated rookie to have right now. Under him, another rated rookie, Chris Daukaus. Brad Riddell, Purple Press Proof Arlovsky. We've got Craftsman Stipe, Production Line Ngannou. Under him, Marvels Max Holloway. Love it. We'll add it to the Marvels pile. Gunnar Nelson, who just recently returned. Jeremy Stevens, who recently was released a few months ago and signed over to Bare Knuckle Boxing. Diego Ferreira. Pons Anibio, the Pons, one of the best strikers of the division. Another Rani Yaya. Ion Cutelaba, who just took the guillotine chokeout loss to Ryan Spann. Man, you know, you want to talk about a hothead who gets in your face. You know, he wants to act intimidating. He does the cutthroat thing, and then he turns around and he gets his ass whipped or knocked out. So, kind of a hothead, kind of overcommits, and then it costs him. And how funny, how weird is that? They literally just fought this past weekend, back-to-back, Ryan Spann and Cutelaba, right as I'm talking about them. That's crazy. What are the chances of that? Ryan Spann choking out Cutelaba. The legend, the carpenter, Clay Guida. And Johnny Walker. Nina Nunes, Matt the Immortal Brown. All right, we are down to the last pack, and we have still not pulled that auto, so let's really hope that it is in this pack. I did watch a video or two where two people did not get their autos, which I really hope that doesn't happen. That would not be good. Let's hope for something good here. All right, Magomed Ankalaev, one of the most deadly and dangerous up-and-coming light heavyweights in the division. Joanne Wood. Viviani Araujo, Marvin Vettori, Jan Blachowicz, TJ Dillashaw, Pedro Munoz, Alexander Volkov, Zabit, Sugar Sean, Mirab. I think we might have our auto here. It's a rated rookie. Is this it? It's backwards. And there it is. We have a rated rookie, Paul Craig. Awesome. Phenomenal. Holo red laser. And that is 34 of 49. Not bad at all. I was sweating there for a minute. I literally thought, maybe I'm not going to get the auto. Maybe I'm going to get screwed. I guess the machine just kind of skipped this box of inserting the auto. So, wiping the sweat away there. And we landed on it. There we go. Autographed Paul Craig. Not bad at all. Right there next to the relic Dan Ige, the red Sean Brady, and the blue Paulo Costa. All right, rated rookie Billy Quarantillo. Valentina Shevchenko. Darren Till, and we have a silver coming up here. Let's see. Here we go. And it is a Jim Miller. Here we go. Awesome. The legend Jim Miller, 92 of 99. Awesome. Silver Jim Miller. Not bad at all. We'll go ahead and put that right there. We got Crunch Time Usman. Duos, Wiley and Jędrzejczyk. One of the greatest female fights, title fights of all time. Soon to be rematch. All right, Craftsman Holloway, Amanda Ribas, Alex Caceres, DC, Minotauro Nogueira, Cub Swanson, Brad Tavares, Gregor Gillespie, Rafaela Sunsal, Matt Schnell, Forrest Griffin, and Muslim Salikov. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up the box. We got some excellent rated rookies today. We got a Dawkus, Fiziev. We got Bontorin, Topuria, Paul Craig and the Rated Rookies. We got Daniel Rodriguez, Ian Gary, Grant Dawson, Tom Aspinall for the Marvel Series, Nunes, Holloway, Shevchenko, Connor for Crunch Time. We got Gaethje, Ngannou. We got Poirier, Nunes, Khabib, Usman, Voices of the Octagon. Megan O'Livy and Bruce Buffer. And for the numbered and autographed relic cards of the day, to cap it off, Octagon Royalty, Dan Ige, Paul Craig, beautiful, silver, Jim Miller, blue, Paulo Costa, and we've got red, Sean Brady. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps it up. Thank you for joining me today. I had a wonderful, wonderful, super fun time opening these. I've got two more of these Donruss boxes to open, and I absolutely cannot wait. Those will be coming very, very soon. Thank you so much for tuning in, and until next one, take care.